What's going on, y'all? King Swat, Major Lifestyle. Look, right now I'm in Panama City, Panama. Just got here today. Been trying to catch up on some rest because I never sleep before those early morning flights and always wear me out. But I got a little rest, sitting in this room doing a little more research on what I'm trying to get into. But now I'm hungry. I'm gonna look at some restaurants. I'm gonna go check one out, see if there's something live going on. Hopefully it's some little action, and you know, I find out. If it doesn't look like anything, I got another option. So I guess we'll see. I'm on my way. Hit these streets, see what it's looking like. And we out. Make sure I got this key. Slow gas. I'm still a little tired because I really ain't rest the way I wanted to. I just went outside, got some water. Make sure I got the water before everything closed. I didn't want to go to the restaurant and come back and everything closed. Can't get my water. I need my water. Looking a little slow out there. It's Tuesday night. I'm here on a Tuesday. So we'll see. Where am I going? Yeah, so hopefully it's a little bit more lit at the other area where the restaurant is. But I'm going to find out. Let's go. not much going on in this area. Got a few people out eating at the bars. As I said, it's a Tuesday. I didn't really think too much would be going on tonight. I guess at least by like Thursday. Or maybe tonight, maybe I'm just in the wrong area. This is downtown, the central area. You see like all the hotels are in this area. Got the Ryu, got Hyatt, you know, Wyndham. Everything is over here. So it's a tourist area. So I'm not gonna lie, just between the airport and little bit of moving around I've done, it's definitely a bunch of beautiful women out here. I think the place I'm looking for should be like right around this corner. Looks like it's it right there. Doesn't look like much going on, but I'ma just pop in there and grab me some food. I didn't expect for too much to be going on here tonight.
me vas a querer,
yeah, that was a decent spot. As I said before, not much going on tonight. It's a Tuesday. They had some good food. I had some salmon. That salmon was busting. Yeah, it held me down. I didn't need, it looked like a little bit, but it held me down. I'm full. There was some nice little things running around in there. Bartenders was looking good. It was kind of dark too. Couldn't really see them as much as I really wanted to. I should have stayed outside. It was kind of noisy in there. It was a little less noisy on the outside. I couldn't even do any talking inside because the music would have messed up the video. So I'm gonna probably do a little bit of walking around. I think there's something out here that I could possibly run into. I'm gonna check an option, see if it works out. As long as I can figure out where I'm going. Gotta get the lay of the land out here. Spot over here look like it might be popping on a lava night. I'ma double back and check all these places on different days. See how they look. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Thank you. Okay.
Goldfinger or Golden Time. You can have sex, massage in the same club, or not take her to the hotel. Nice woman there.
Come check that spot out.